मैं हूँ सुशील जोशी और आप देख रहे हैं आपका अपने YouTube चैनल मैथ्स मैजिक। आज के इस लेक्चर में हम लोग फिश टेल में टेक्स्ट बुक में दिए जो क्वेश्चंस हैं, जैसे कि हम वर्ड प्रॉब्लम्स कहेंगे, उसको सॉल्व करने की कोशिश करते हैं। आप सभी ध्यान देकर अब इस वीडियो को देखना है और इसकी प्रैक्टिस घर पर आपको ज़रूर 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 करनी है। तो लीजिए पहला क्वेश्चन। अ लॉग बोट कैन ट्रैवल 4 किलोमीटर इन 1 आवर, हाउ लॉन्ग will they take to go a distance of 10 kilometer? This question is given to us. This is a one kind of word problem. Whenever a word problem is given to you, you remember that it is one of the most easiest problem in mathematics. Why it is called as the easiest problem? Because half of the answer is given in your question. सबसे आसान क्वेश्चन होते हैं क्योंकि आधा आंसर हमें क्वेश्चन में दिया होता है, बस आपको पहचानना है कि वो आधा कौन सा आंसर है। और जो गिवन चीज़ें होती है, जो दी हुई है इस वर्ड प्रॉब्लम में, दैट यू हैव टू राइट इन द आंसर। सो सॉल्यूशन, फर्स्ट व्हाट इज गिवन टू यू, डिस्टेंस ट्रैवल्ड इन 1 आवर, डिस्टेंस ट्रैवल इन 1 आवर is equal to 4 kilometer. This is given. Now suppose I take half an hour distance traveled. इसको आधा करते हैं हम लोग, डिस्टेंस ट्रेवल्ड इन हाफ, हाफ को कैसे लिखेंगे फ्रैक्शन में, ऐसे हाफ आवर इज इक्वल टू, नाउ लुक हियर, वन बिकम्स हाफ, दैट मीन्स 1 / 2। Similarly, how you make the half of 4, you divide it by 2. जैसे कि हमने 1 को आधा करने के लिए 2 से डिवाइड किया, तो सेम वे में आपको 4 को आधा करने के लिए 2 से डिवाइड करना है, is equal to 2 kilometer. Now look here, what we have to find, how long will they take to go to a distance of 10 kilometer? In 1 hour 4 kilometer, so therefore in 2 hours is equal to 2 into 4 multiply 2 to 4, we got 8 kilometer. And look here, as we know that, suppose this is a star, as we know that half kilometer is equal to 2 kilometer, half hour is equal to 2 kilometer, so add this half hour from double star. Suppose star and double star, we see that 2 hours plus half hour is equal to 8 kilometers plus 2 kilometer is equal to 10 kilometer. So what we got in 2.5 hours, in 2.5 hours boat will go 10 kilometer. This is the final answer. देखिए ये हमारे पास था पहले से ही, 2 किलोमीटर यहां मिल गया और इसका डबल किया हमने 2 आवर्स को। डबल करने के लिए आपको क्या करना है, 2 से मल्टीप्लाई किया 4 को, 8 किलोमीटर मिला। इन दोनों को देखिए, स्टार और डबल स्टार को, अगर दोनों को ऐड करते हैं हमें, क्यों हमने ऐड किया, क्योंकि हमें ये फाइंड करना है 10 किलोमीटर। सो 10 किलोमीटर कब बनेगा, जब आप 8 को और इस 2 को प्लस करेंगे। सो इन 2.5 आवर्स बोट विल गो 10 किलोमीटर। और इन फ्रैक्शन, अगर इस 2.5 को फ्रैक्शन में लिखना है तो क्या लिखोगे, आर 2 and 1/2 आवर्स, ये वैल्यू हो जाती है 2.5 की। तो इस तरह से आप पहले क्वेश्चन को सॉल्व कर सकते हैं। आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू अंडरस्टैंड वेल। अब दूसरा क्वेश्चन, गेस हाउ फार यू कैन गो इन 1 आवर इफ यू वॉक फास्ट। अगर आप तेजी से चलते हो तो आप 1 घंटे में कितना चलते हो? अगर आप बच्चों मुझे पूछोगे कि मैं कितने दूर जा पाऊंगा, तो मैंने इसकी प्रैक्टिस की थी, तो 1 घंटे में मैं लगभग नियरली 5 किलोमीटर चलता हूँ। तो यहाँ पे मैं लिखता हूँ कि इन 1 आवर equal to 5 km. Or simply you can write here 5 km. In 1 hour, I will walk as fast as equal to 5 km. Now see here, textbook page number 7. I write the first question on page number 7. What is given to us? A motorboat, speed of the motorboat, 20 km in 1 hour. This is given. Given. Motor boat can go 20 km in 1 hour. This is given in the question. So, what we have to find? How far would the motorboat go in 3.5 hours? How far would the motorboat boats go in 3.5 hours? Now look here. We have given, look here, if you do not have the textbook with you, you can download the textbook from any app through your phone and you will solve these all questions. So I have a phone in which I download the textbook. Look here, how far would the motorboats go in 3.5 hours? What is given? In 1 hour, 20 km distance covered in 1 hour. This is given, is equal to 20 km. So find distance covered CUV dot in 1 hour is equal to, sorry, half hour. Distance covered in half hour, to make half divided by 2, so divide 20 by 2 is equal to 10 km. What is given? Mark here 1. So next, we have asked 3.5 hour, we got half hour. So find for 3, distance covered in 3 hours is equal to, if you multiply 1 hour by 3, then multiply 20 by 3, 20 multiplied by 3 kilometer is equal to 60 kilometer. Adding 1 and 2, adding 1 and 2, distance covered in 3.5 hours is equal to 60 plus 10 kilometer, right here kilometer is equal to 70 kilometer. In this way, you can solve the first question. Distance covered in 1 hour is equal to 20 km. So find for half hour, to make half divided by 2. 20 divided by 2 is equal to 10 km. Distance covered in 3 hours. Why we take here 3 hours? Because we have asked 3.5 hours. First we find the half hours, then we find the 3 hours, and we add 1 and 2. So we got the distance covered in 3.5 hours is equal to 60. Plus 10 km is equal to 70 km. So this is the answer of the first question. I hope all of you understand well. Now next question. Now second question, how much time will they take? How much time will they take to go 85 kilometers? Look here. Again, what is given? You write it. Given that distance traveled in 1 hour, I will write it in short. 1 hour is equal to 20 kilometers. This is given to us. Distance traveled in 1 hour is equal to 20 kilometers. So if you know the table of 20, because we have to find out for 85 kilometers. So 85 is nothing but 5 more than 80. Read the table of 20 up to 80. 24 is 80, 21 is 20, 2 is 40, 23 is 60, and 24 is 80. So what we have to do? Multiply this 1 by 4 and 20 by 4. So distance traveled in 4 hours is equal to 20 multiplied by 4 kilometer is equal to 80 kilometer. Right here, 1. Now look here. Suppose I have 20 rupees with me. This is the 20 rupees with me. And if I divide it into the two part, what we got here? 10 and 10. अगर मेरे पास 20 रुपए मैंने डिवाइड किए दो हिस्सों में तो मुझे एक हिस्सा 10 का मिलता है, ये हिस्सा 10 का मिलता है. अगेन इफ आई डिवाइड द 10 इनटू टू इक्वल पार्ट्स, व्हाट वी गॉट? आई गॉट हियर 5, आई गॉट हियर 5, आई गॉट हियर 5 एंड आई गॉट हियर 5. दैट मींस 4 इक्वल पार्ट्स ऑफ 5 इज गिवन टू अस इफ वी डिवाइड 20 into 4 equal parts. So each part is known as a quarter. Class 4th we study the halves and quarter. In that halves and quarter we study that a part is divided into 4 equal part, and if you take one part out of that 4 equal part, this is called as a quarter or 1 by 4th part. Remember that quarter or 1 by 4th part. So we have to find out for 85. Look here. Pi is there. 20 is given to. Pi is nothing but the 1 by 4th part. So how you find that 1 by 4th part? So distance traveled in 1 by 4 hour is equal to 20 divided by 4. Kilometer, sorry, this is not our 20 divided by 4 kilometer is equal to 4 1 the 4, 4 5 the 20, 5 kilometer. This is 2. Adding 1 and 2, we got this is 4 and 1 by 4. 4 plus 1 by 4 hours is equal to 80 plus 5, 85 kilometer. 4 plus 1 by 4 hours. So you can write in 4 and 1 by 4 hour the boat will travel 85 kilometer. In this way you can solve the second question. I hope all of you understand the questions on page number 6 and 7. In next lecture, we will study the questions on page number 8 and 9. Questions on page number 8 and 9. Thank you.